man. I wish I had a place to apply all of the German knowledge I've accumulated this past semester.
Hey, kid. We can help you out.
What's up? Elena and Charlotte here, and we've been storming Texas State for the last 4 years.
I know what you're thinking. What the heck is this, Smack?
This German competition sounds kinda whack.
But we're chilling here asking, what do you mean? You know this is the freshest squad that you've ever seen.
We got the smarts and the arts since 1982. So jump on in and become part of the crew.
Sprechen Sie nicht in Deutsch? That's alright. There's a variety of options and they're all pretty tight.
You already know that we're a music machine, cause our rhythms are right and we're always sounding clean.
We study year round for the German written test.
My spelling is okay, but my vocab is the best.
We're the German clowns that run this town.
So we're gonna take a moment just to break it down.
Right!
Learn polka? You can start polka, and pretty soon you'll find you'll even start to hear polka.
So hot it burns, polka. When it's your turn, polka, there will be plenty of awards for you to earn, polka.
Tight! Remember, competing with us will be worth your while, because all the awards are always mega-gile!
Thanks for your attention, hope to catch you later. Auf Wiedersehen!
Tschüss!
Fischbog!
Und später!